Natural and home remedies for acute bronchitis. Bronchitis is defined as a respiratory disease which causes inflammation and swelling of the mucous membranes in the bronchial passages of the lungs. Bronchitis can be caused in two forms, namely acute and chronic. The acute bronchitis usually lasts for 1 to 3 weeks. On the other hand, chronic bronchitis lasts for 3 months to 2 years, and usually requires regular medical treatment, as it is a serious long-term disorder. Causes of bronchitis. This respiratory disease is primarily caused by the bacteria or viruses which irritate the bronchial tubes. Some other causes of this ailment are as follows. Allergy. Infections. Cough and cold. Changes in the atmosphere. Smoking. Dusty air or fog. Pollution. Symptoms of bronchitis. The common symptoms experienced by adults or children are chest pain or tightening of chest, complications in breathing, coughing with mucus, greenish or yellowish, fever, muscle ache, nasal congestion, and tiredness. Home remedies for bronchitis. To treat bronchitis, people often try over-the-counter medications. However, there are several home remedies to treat the symptoms of bronchitis. Check them out. Honey. The antiviral as well as antibacterial properties of honey are considered useful to treat bronchitis. Honey helps soothe the throat. Moreover, it also builds strong immune system. You can use honey in different ways such as: add 1 teaspoon of honey in a regular cup of tea. Add 1/2 teaspoon of honey with a pinch of black pepper, fresh ginger paste, and 1-2 clove powder. Consume this paste to ward off burning sensation. To reduce throat inflammation and congestion, add a few drops of lemon in warm water. Add 1 teaspoon honey to it and drink it after stirring well. Slice an onion in a plate or bowl and cover it with honey. Leave it overnight. Now, remove onion slices and take 1 teaspoon of honey 4 times a day to get instant relief. Oregano oil. In order to lessen the soreness and deep coughing, oregano oil can be used as a natural treatment. A person suffering from bronchitis has to put a few drops of oregano oil under his or her tongue. Use this remedy once a day to cure severe cough or uneasy breathe. Salt water. Salt water has the ability to cut through the mucus which is causing irritation in the sensitive bronchial membranes. It also soothes the irritated throat. Add some salt in warm water and stir it well. Now, gargle with this warm salt water 3-4 times a day. Ginger. The immune building and anti-inflammatory properties of ginger not only help treating cold, but also sore and inflamed bronchial tubes. Prepare a mixture by adding 1 teaspoon each of pepper, ginger powder, and cloves. Add a little amount of this mixture in milk or honey and have it thrice a day to get relief. Prepare a powder of ground ginger, cloves, and cinnamon. Add 1/2 teaspoon of this mixture in a glass of hot water. Drink the mixture after stirring it well. To get relief, try this remedy for a few days. For instant relief, you can also prepare herbal tea. For this, you need to add 1 teaspoon each of black pepper and ginger powder in a cup of boiling water. Allow it to steep for a few minutes. After some time, add honey in it and stir well. Drink this herbal tea 2 times a day. Orange juice. Orange is rich in vitamin C. It is suggested to consume plenty of vitamin C to build strong immune system. To treat bronchitis, fruit juices are the best home remedies. Orange juice not only provides nutrients and vitamins, but also soothes the inflamed throat. Orange juice can also be used with almonds to alleviate sore throat. Finally, crush 1/2 teaspoon of fresh almonds and add it in orange juice. Drink this at night. Turmeric. Bronchitis is defined as a respiratory disease which causes inflammation and swelling of the mucous membranes in the bronchial passages of the lungs. Bronchitis can be caused in two forms, namely acute and chronic. The acute bronchitis usually lasts for 1 to 3 weeks. On the other hand, chronic bronchitis lasts for 3 months to 2 years, and usually requires regular medical treatment, as it is a serious long-term disorder. Causes of bronchitis. This respiratory disease is primarily caused by the bacteria or viruses which irritate the bronchial tubes. The common symptoms experienced by adults or children are chest pain or tightening of chest, complications in breathing, coughing with mucus, greenish or yellowish, fever, muscle ache, nasal congestion, and tiredness. Garlic. Garlic is one of the natural home remedies to treat acute bronchitis. The antiviral and antibiotic properties of garlic cure bronchitis very easily. You need to take 3 fresh garlic cloves. Peel and chop them properly. Add the chopped pieces in a glass of milk. Boil the milk for some time and drink it warm before going to sleep. Eucalyptus oil. Eucalyptus oil is very effective treatment for bronchitis. Use it in steam therapy to soften the mucus. The antibacterial properties of the oil heal burning sensation and inflamed throat. Add a few drops of eucalyptus oil in boiling water. Then, cover your head with a towel and breathe in the steam. You can also use tea tree oil or pine oil also, in place of eucalyptus oil. Alternatively, eucalyptus oil can be applied on the chest directly. This will aid proper functioning of respiratory system and also drive out the excess mucus. Epsom salt. To get relief in the symptoms of bronchitis, especially acute bronchitis, Epsom salt bath is very effective. Add 1.5 kg of Epsom salt in warm bath water. Immerse yourself for 30 minutes in the water just before going to bed every night, if you are suffering from acute bronchitis. If you are experiencing chronic bronchitis, do it 2 times a day. Onion. The antibacterial and antiviral properties of onion soothe inflammation and soreness of throat. The person suffering with bronchitis simply has to intake 1 teaspoon of raw onion juice on an empty stomach every morning. You can also have raw onion in salad or use onion while cooking. Sesame seeds. Sesame seeds possess medicinal properties that effectively treat bronchitis. It relieves chest pain. For healing the symptoms of bronchitis, mix 1 teaspoon each of linseed, sesame seeds and honey. Add a little quantity of common salt. Combine this mixture properly and consume it daily before sleeping. Sesame seeds can also be used with plain water. Mix 1/2 teaspoon of dry sesame seeds powder in 2 tablespoons of water and consume it daily. Lemon. Since lemon is rich in citrus properties, it helps one get rid of bronchitis. Boil a cup of water and grate 1 teaspoon of lemon rind in it. Steep it for a few minutes. You can also boil a lemon wedge. Strain the water in a cup and drink it. To treat sore throat, add 1 teaspoon of lemon juice in a cup of warm water. Stir it well and gargle with it. Water. It is very necessary to keep your body hydrated when you suffer from bronchitis. It is recommended to have at least 10 glasses of water daily. You can also have vegetable and fruit juices. Alternatively, add a little quantity of honey and a few drops of lemon in a glass of water. Stir this mixture well and drink it early morning. Hot toddy. One of the natural remedies to get rid of bronchitis is hot toddy. To prepare hot toddy, boil some water. Place a tea bag in it. Let it steep for 5-10 minutes. Add a pinch of cinnamon powder, honey, and alcohol to it. Stir the mixture well and drink it to soothe your burning throat. Mustard. There are several spices which help cure bronchitis. Add dry mustard and flour in a ratio of 1 to 4. Stir it well, adding sufficient water to make a runny paste. Apply some olive oil on chest. Now, spread mustard mix on a clean muslin or washcloth. Apply it on chest. Ensure that the paste is not too hot, otherwise, it may burn your skin. Place it until it gets cool. Keep a check if the plaster causes discomfort. Spinach. Spinach is also one of the effective remedies for this ailment. Add small amount of spinach, fresh, in a glass of water. Add half tablespoon honey to it and drink it. Bay leaf. Bay leaf is one of the simplest herbal cures for bronchitis. It can be taken as tea. To prepare tea, heat a cup of water till it starts boiling. Take a fresh bay leaf and put it in boiling water. Let it steep for a few minutes. Another option is to soak bay leaves in hot water. Apply it as poultice on chest. Cover the chest with a towel. Rewarm it whenever it cools down. Thyme. To get rid of mucus and strengthen the lungs, thyme is one of the best herbs with antibacterial properties. It can be used as seasoning. You can also prepare tea by adding half teaspoon thyme in a cup of boiling water. Steep it for 5 minutes. Add some honey to it for sweetening. Thyme oil can also be very effective, if used in diluted form. Dilute it by adding olive oil. The ratio of olive oil and thyme oil should be 2:1. Rub the mix on chest to treat congestion. Savory. Savory is a peppery herb which is used to get rid of mucus. Get a cup of boiled water. Add half teaspoon of savory to it. Drink it every day to heal bronchitis. Holy basil. 2 leaves of holy basil to keep lung infection at bay. Adito devasica, Malabar nut. Chew the leaves of this plant. For the best results, chew them along with the leaves of holy basil. You can also mix the liquid extract of the plant with some honey and have 2 teaspoons of it on the daily basis. Licorice. Licorice tea is a therapeutic remedy for inflamed throat. Add licorice roots in the boiling water. Steep it for a few minutes. Drink 1-2 cups daily. Its anti-inflammatory, antibacterial and antiviral properties reduce swelling resulted due to bronchitis. Essential oils. Several essential oils like tea tree, lavender, anise, rosemary, peppermint, cypress and eucalyptus oils are wonderful home cure for bronchitis. Take 1 teaspoon carrier oil, jojoba, almond, etc., and add 2-3 drops of anise essential oil to it. Massage your throat and chest with this oil and put a warm towel on the affected area. A herbal chest rub can also be prepared by mixing 10 drops each of rosemary oil, thyme, peppermint and eucalyptus oil. Add 1/4 cup of olive oil to it. Gently massage it on the chest and throat. Mullein. Steep dried mullein leaves in hot water for 10-15 minutes. Add honey as a sweetener. Drink at least 1 cup daily. Alternatively, boil the fresh mullein leaves in water for 5-8 minutes. Inhale the steam in order to get rid of congestion caused due to bronchitis. Plantain. Steep fresh plantain leaves in hot water for some time. Strain it and drink. You can breathe the steam in for a couple of minutes.